think we'd need a miracle for Lucas to pull this off. The thing is, he was like a magnet for that kind of luck. There's that saying about lightning striking twice. Yet Lucas had managed to find himself first at Tobruk and then at El Alamein. The world knew of an Allied victory in North Africa. But it wasn't because of British commanders or mighty tanks. Lucas had the untold story, and Richter was eating it up.
Himself a big stiffy today.
He must smell a promotion.
After the intel that we dropped on that wanker, this is the plan that he comes up with. Buckley's chance is gonna work.
What's he saying, Jacobs? Oh, he's personally thanking you and Des for being stand-up chaps.
It's staffed.
It's king and country. It's always king and country. Bloody hell, is that what I think it is? Where'd you swipe that from?
Found it lying around.
He catches you with that, you're a dead man.
I'll drink to that.
Thank you.
through here, I think. Lucas, give me a hand. Jacobs, go! Dez!
Oi! Look at that mess! Amps calls that an advance?
German infantry are swarming our tanks!
Well then let's mess with their infantry!
Oh yeah, we'll just waltz our way through a field of death!
But we're not here to fuck spiders!
There's not gonna be a fucking line!
You have your orders!
Bugger the orders! We are taking that hill.
Alone?
Yeah. I got me and I got Dez. Fucking oath. Here, take this. You clear those flat cannons, shoot this flare nice and high, then I know to radio our bombers. Good luck. Let's go.
I hope Jacobs and Bluey can hold out.
This way. Imagine the look on Ham's face when we pull this off.
You joking? He'll just say it was all his idea.
Look out!
Shit, that was close.
Sneaky bastards.
Fire the flare, Dez!
crowd within a K is gonna be up in our freckle. We're gonna have to hold them off until the bombers arrive. Help me with this MG.
There. Dez, fire the flare. I didn't expect today to end like this. Ah, fuck it, why not?
Let's do this! As usual, I'll do all the work.
Yep, we're going out. Let's take as many of these bastards with us as we can.
We ain't done here!
Where are those bombers?
They better hurry up, because I'm winning!
You're not winning!
I am winning, and you'd better catch up!
Lucas! Half-track's coming in on the right!
I see him!
Try remembering that while that blood stains your boots. That's what I told Lucas when we first met. War had taught us both that lesson. The rigid hierarchy of Allied command would look at Lucas and see only character flaws. Insubordinate, churlish, no stranger to a prison cell. He was perfect for my team. Even if he does have a mean right hook.